I was attracted to working at the Metro Tunnel project because, yeah, it's delivering one of the biggest projects that's going to shape the future of Melbourne at the moment.
I commuted through the rail loop so many times and I've always wanted to be part of the rail infrastructure and fix the current congestion.
Well, I really wanted to be part of a graduate program just because everything's been organised in terms of learning series and then having the opportunity to develop skills and have time to do that.
So the grad program is structured in a series of rotations, so you get to move around the business and move around your discipline and figure out what you really want to do. We are given real work and real responsibilities from day one.
It's really structured, which I like. A lot of learning opportunities outside of your, you know, individual specialisation. So I'm learning absolutely everything from scratch, which is great. It's a massive learning experience.
I've been given my own tasks, so it's your own project and your own responsibilities.
I think there's not many situations or many work environments where you're working with engineers, lawyers, accountants, you know, program managers, roles that I didn't even know existed before kind of coming into this.
It's given me experience working in corporate, but also working in the government. Coming from a private background, it's quite different, but there's lots of support and learning available. And also the staff are very helpful and they don't mind answering questions from us grads.
When you've got a project like this, you've got the best in the business, so having access and exposure to experts is really exciting. And also going out on site and learning from them and their experience has been a great opportunity.
So I really enjoyed having a mentor within the project and also be able to expand yourself professionally and personally. I'm having a more in-depth knowledge of what's actually happening on the project, especially coming from a support function such as finance. It's really great to see the project progress from early stages and seeing it come together.
There's a lot of graduate training that is involved and it involves all the grads as well, so you actually get to bond with them and you get to see what they're doing as well in different disciplines, which is actually really nice.
So there's 24 of us this year and since day one we've all been really good friends, so it's nice to have familiar faces around the office and we go out for lunch and we hang out after work.
I feel like I really fit into the team. We all come from diverse backgrounds, but we all really fit in. We have a common goal as well.
Being around really like-minded people who are always willing and happy to help.
The advice I would give to graduates applying for this program is to just go for it. It's a really great program. It really doesn't matter what field you come in, there are just so many opportunities for everyone of different fields to contribute.
There are a lot of cogs in the wheel, I guess, and even the project scope is actually massive and definitely should not be underrated.
And just working on a project this size, it's going to go for a few years. There's lots to learn and it's a great opportunity.
So I think it'll be pretty cool to sit on the train going through the tunnel in 7 years' time and be able to think, hey, I worked on this.
Authorised by Victorian Government, 1 Treasury Place, Melbourne.